use this preset. This preset was used in New Freezer by Rich the Kid, and it sounds something like this. The preset is an Onosphere, and it's called the Baritone Guitar A.